mountain shall be moved, and the power of the gospel shall prevail.